get these girls in those rooms, get the girls in the room where the technology is built, decisions about technology are made, and the money to fund the technology is handed out. And we do that by reminding these girls that they belong in the room. Counter narrative, like, get out of your head that you don't belong in the room. Let's stop talking about, even though it's a fact that Black people are leaving tech and there's not enough Black people in tech, let's instead show them the vision of what it could look like if they were architecting our future the way it should be through an inclusive lens.